morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. We're quarantine day 10. I don't even know, actually. I just made up a number. But it's currently Wednesday, March something. I'm about to make some breakfast. I've had some coffee in my system, feeling a little more alive. Also, my parents gave me this lay down like beach chair so I can tan from my balcony because quarantine life. Anyways, I'm hungry. Let's make breakfast. Boom. Breakfast quesadilla. If I could pick it up to show you. Ooh. Boom. I've got egg, turkey sausage, and cheese. Oh, yeah. And I'm going to dip it in this Pace restaurant style salsa that I got the other day at Target. Ooh, I'm excited. Let's test her out. What is up, guys? I just devoured my breakfast burrito. Still finishing my coffee from this morning. My mom, being the freaking G that she is, brought me Cheez-Its and popcorn because I couldn't find them. And she went to HEB and, you know, quarantine life. HEB is a hot mess. HEB is our local grocery store. So she stocked me up on some snacks and I got that chair from her and, well, my dad too. And they gave me, oh my God, I don't think I've shown YouTube yet. They had an old stationary bike. So they gave this to me, because obviously all the gyms are closed, and you just, it folds up, folds out, and you have a freaking stationary bike. And it has like all the little, like your distance, your time, your calories, you can like do your heart rate. And then there's like a resistance knob. Y'all, hold it, like, let me show y'all. Like, I'ma be oh, you can't see me, but we're gonna be and tap it, and tap it, and tap it, and right, and left, and right, and sprint. But yeah, this will ensure that I still get my cardio in. I'm actually gonna do it later today with a leg workout that I'll be filming for Instagram. So I just messed up my Alexa drawers. Oh my God. So I'm gonna let my food digest. That was not a good idea. I just got my Get Ready With Me video up, and I think that's all I really had to do. I need to do some filming for my work Instagram because we're doing our daily challenges. So make sure you're following TumbleTech Naturally. Anyways, I'm gonna fold this up and put it away for now. Pow pow. Also have my yoga ball and my little at-home workout section over here. I got my two sets of dumbbells and a ton of resistance bands and some ankle weights. So once again, let's go out in the sunshine. What is up, guys? I just got done laying out outside on my little layout chair with my laptop and Max and just enjoying some sunshine. And then this huge bug flew on my balcony and I got terrified. So I'm letting the bug have the balcony right now because I'm way too scared to mess with it or even lay out there, even though it's not bothering me. But it's massive. I wonder if I can get like a, I'm too scared. It's a big bug. It's a big, big bug. It's on my balcony. It's taken over. So I brought everything inside. I decided it was probably time to work out anyways. It's currently 2:23. So probably spin for about 10 to 15 minutes and then do legs. But I need to go get my kettlebell from the car because I think I'm gonna do a kettlebell leg day, I think. So I'm kind of unmotivated right now because it's so nice outside. If I was working outside, I think I'd feel better. But that bug just put a damper on my mood. So I've also made several TikToks today because naturally. Actually, I think I'm going to set up my spin bike and watch YouTube videos on my TV until I like can't spin no more. Then we'll do legs. But should I get the kettlebell? I probably get the kettlebell out of my car first, so.
I just finished 30 minutes on my bike. I hit 12 miles and I was dancing it out. If you follow me on TikTok, here you go. Hey, so you bagged him. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Anyways, now I'm about to do legs. I'm gonna put my bike up. Maxie's here with me. He's so confused what Momo was doing on her bike. So, we're in the office about to get a leg day workout, right, Max? We might go back out on the balcony. I just went and checked and the big bug's gone. So, that was way more intense than I thought. That was my first time using my at-home bike, like for a serious workout, not just like playing on it. And I am dead. So, I need to get up before I start getting stiff and start stretching it out. Right, Max? We gotta stretch it out. We gotta get these hammies on fire. You don't care. Okay. Workout in 3. In 2. Post-workout protein shake, but make it iced coffee. I just came inside from tanning. Why I showered before I tan, I don't know. I should have tanned and then showered, but I had rinsed my body, made a protein shake, and then laid outside. How long do you think I laid outside?
5 minutes.
No, for real.
No, for about
20. 20 minutes, yeah. Tanned for about 20-ish minutes. It is so hot, like so hot. I couldn't take anymore. I have some light tan lines. My legs look darker. Anyways, I look a hot mess, like a ratchet mess now, but I'm about to make a HelloFresh for Trey and I. Cause this, then it's, what is this hair?
Ooh, roasted broccoli. Rice. I'm about to get the chops a-going.
Remember how she said she was gonna cook it?
I'm about to make a HelloFresh for Trey and I.
This usually how this goes.
It's now a couple hours later. It's 8:07. We've played a couple games of Overcooked, which we're highly obsessed with. What world are we on, Trey?
5.
We're on the 5th world of the first Overcooked game. 5-2. Anyways, super hooked to it. We have it on the Nintendo Switch and we're thriving. Okay, we're not thriving. I've been really, really frustrated with it today because it's getting harder. But right now, I have some mozzarella sticks going in the air fryer for a late night snack. I poured the mozzarella in a little salsa bowl. I have finished a margarita and I don't have any other things to make more margaritas. So I guess I'm gonna have a White Claw. So I'm going to have a mango White Claw. I also broke off a pinky nail. I meant to fix this earlier, so I'll do that before I go to sleep. Or I'll do it in the morning and I'll show you how I do it because I did give myself a full set. Your girl put tips on and did a whole dip nail set. And I think they came out really good. Like for my first time giving myself like a full set. Like they came out real good. So I'll show you guys how I touch this one up. I didn't glue it on, like the tip on very well, so it started peeling up pretty early. So I'm gonna do it better this time. So. We got a full plate of busted mozz steaks. Oh yeah. We came to party. Yo girl was looking at me, pow pow. I clearly did these too long, but Google said 7 minutes at 380. So I guess that was too long. Yeah. One time, pick up mic and a bus 2 times.